All right, ladies and gentlemen, people are sometimes shocked when they see Melina. Now, Melina's actually never been out in public. Now, you might be thinking, what a shame. I mean, why not? But Marco is who Melina is. I'm Marco. I'm actually Marco. Believe it or not, I'm a guy. My name is Marco. I'm normally Marco, and I normally am a very, 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 very good-looking guy. So when people see Marco, they're already shocked as it is. But Melina is very shocking to look at. She's very shocking. And she's kind of like, well, you kind of like are like, holy, I can't believe somebody could look this good. I'm very good looking as both Marco and Melina. It's very surprising. A lot of people really don't know what to think. I think I make people feel very, you know. What I try to do with my looks is make people feel comfortable and allow themselves to feel they can do anything. Now, I try to do that because I think if you have a really good celebrity, they allow you to use them to feel like them. They want you to feel like them because they want you to feel like you're gorgeous too, and they want you to feel like you're something and you're somebody. They want you to feel that way. That's how I want you to feel. I want you to look at me and say, you know, that look is so gorgeous. I feel that good looking when I go out. I want people to see this reflection. Obviously, if you're good looking, you don't need to, but if you aren't good looking or you never had trouble or you had trouble with your looks or you never felt confident, looking at me kind of like putting yourself in that position and saying, hey, I look like Melina and Marco when I watch their videos, which depending on what gender you want to look like, but you look like Melina and Marco when you're watching my videos. I want people to feel that they're exactly like me. Now, obviously that doesn't happen. Like you can't make that happen with just a video. But you know, I mean, like when I was growing up, for instance, I was watching videos and I always felt like the singer. And a really good singer allows you to do that. A really good performer, I'm a singer too, but a really good performer allows you to do that. They want you to use them as kind of like how you feel, you know? So when you see a good-looking person, you want to feel like them, right? If you're good-looking, you already probably do, but they want you to feel like them. They want you to feel that you have that same look. So when you're wearing a dress like this or a mini skirt and top like this, or whatever, whenever you're going out and you're dressed up, whatever your look is, whatever you are, whoever you are, whatever you look like, whoever you look like, whatever you want to be, however you want to be, you should feel like you look like a gorgeous model. Now, some models are very snobby and they don't want people to think that they're like them. And I don't think that's right, right? I mean, I'm very nice to people because I think it's important that we have somebody out there that can lead the path in that. But I'm not going to criticize you. If you are a snob or you don't like people in general because you think you're too good for them, you're allowed. I'm not going to limit you from that. And I mean, for me, you know, I'm very busy, so I don't have time to just, you know, talk to every single person. I'm not gonna go out there and say, I feel you, you know? I mean, I'm very nice, but I like to give, I'm very busy. I hang out with just my friends usually, and I kind of just do my own thing. But I really want people to know that they can use me to feel good, you know? Like, why not, right? I really want to encourage people to say, hey, you know what? I feel like I'm really pretty today because Melina says I'm pretty, you know? I want people to feel like yes, or maybe you feel like you got a hidden talent and you don't know about it and you decided you wanted to pursue it because Melina and Marco pursue their talent. So I like to inspire, I like to make people feel good. Now, whenever I'm doing something in general, I'm very nice and I like to inspire and I like to be part of what people's solutions are. I like to give people a proper solution. I like to make sure people feel like they're being spoiled. I really want people to feel that they are feeling good. I want them to feel like they have the power to control their own destiny, right? Like, it's really a shame when somebody feels really sad. And you know, you could be a good-looking person and you could have many talents, but you might not feel good, right? So why would you want to feel that way, right? Like, who wants to feel that way? And the thing is, there are a lot of celebrities that commit suicide, and you know, you're just like, but you were so talented and you were so good. Everybody looked up to you. You should not That's the last thing you should be doing, right? I mean, like, really, right? But, you know, that's just how it goes. And of course, that's what I want to prevent with my channel. I want to prevent suicide. I want to prevent people feeling depressed. I want to prevent people feeling sad. Because, you know, at the end of the day, we should feel like we should feel important. We should feel really, really good. So I like to give that message because I think it's important, you know? Not a lot of TV gives that message. Now, whether that's silly of me or whether that's too nice or whether whatever, I like to give that message. I really, really do. I think it's important. And I mean, even like someone like Evanescence, right? Like they're super talented, they're so good, but they sing about suicide. And sometimes when people sing about suicide, they commit suicide. So, you know, and then people that listen to the song commit suicide, you know? So it's really kind of like, well, that's not necessary, right? Like we all want to live in a world where we can enjoy it. There's so much in the world to enjoy, right? Like, why would you want to be so sad that you have to commit suicide, right? Like, that's not right. So totally enjoy my channel, guys. Feel good today. Feel really good today, guys. All right, thank you all very much for watching. Bye now.